But now that I am, something feels right. Right? It's the roads. It's Florida. We've spilled blood all over this state. We've had milestones and memories with each and every one of you. And it is in the vein of gratitude that I want to cut right to it. I do indeed have an announcement. Actually, announcements. We've all been enjoying the women's breakout tournament. Eight of them buying single elimination. Who's gonna be the next Tiffany Stratton? Who's gonna be the next Rhea Ripley? At the conclusion of that tournament, the men will also have a breakout tournament. And I kept hearing, when people found out that I was gonna be here tonight, I kept hearing people talk about a certain tag team tournament. You guys sound like you want that. Well, that's good, because the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic is also coming back. But one more announcement. On perhaps the biggest night in NXT history, I have the privilege. Shawn Michaels has made it so tonight I am the special guest general manager of NXT.
Well, Booker, that is a huge announcement. Cody Rhodes has the pencil tonight.
Yeah. I can't wait to see exactly how this thing's gonna play out with this guy right here. It's your champ walking in. This is Ilya Dragunov, that man, Dragon Big.
My apologies for interrupting you, but I simply couldn't pass the opportunity to welcome you to NXT. You know, your announcements, they bring hope to the future of that brand. They do. They create excitement and breathe life into NXT. But besides that, I simply wanted to meet a man. This man, you. This man who brings this passion. This man who brings this energy. This man who brings the will to suffer for the entire WWE Universe. You are a man who fights with a fire and pushes everything he does to the next level. And this is something I want to do like you. This is something I promise to do. I promised to push this brand to the next level with a fire that only the Mad Dragon can blow.
You two really out here WWE Universe is here to see the greatest superstar this brand has to offer. Me. Ilya, you... You may be the NXT champion, but you don't compare to me, the one and only true double A champion. So if you want to feel Cody's energy, why don't you ask him about his energy levels every time the Judgment Day's left him lame?
Dominic, listen, why I'm not surprised at all that you came out to talk while nobody in this entire arena wants to listen to the sound of your voice. And by the way, you know, my father actually used to work in a prison. So I know exactly how to turn a barking dog into a sweet little puppy.
Did I hurt little Ilya? If you want to be just like your hero Cody, why don't you put that NXT championship on the line tonight against me and see if you really are half the man you say you are?
So, dumb. What I'm hearing is you're not willing to put your North American championship on the line.
Dom's been carrying the whole of WWE on his back this entire year. He just won the NXT North American championship again. So I don't believe...
Dom, listen, today is actually a day of celebration, right? And as a gift to myself, I couldn't imagine anything better than eat a man like you alive in this ring. And Rhea, darling, I'm gonna smash your boy!
I got it. I forgot. I am the special guest general manager. So guess what? That match for the NXT championship for tonight is official. And here's the problem, right? Knowing what I know about the Judgment Day, the numbers game, when one of you's out here where the others are, this match needs a special guest referee. No, it's not me. Actually, the special guest referee, the hottest star in WWE today, LA.